When it comes to being an impersonator, you know you've hit the heady heights of success when you make it to Las Vegas.
Glory that God is.
Pressure.